टॉकिंग अबाउट योर केमिस्ट्री, बरखा जी से मेरी बात हो रही थी, आपने पहले भी एक शो किया, शी वाज सेइंग दैट ही इज सुपर फन टू वर्क विद. उसके बाद अदिति और आपके फैंस भी है, वो भी बहुत बोलते रहते हैं कि आप लोगों को साथ में देखना है. बट इफ आई आस्क यू पर्सनली, ठीक है, आपकी केमिस्ट्री बेस्ट किसके साथ रही है और सबसे ज्यादा फैंस आपको कौन से एक्ट्रेस के साथ मिले?
पद्मा, इट वाज गुड विद अदिति, इट वाज गुड. अदिति के साथ ऐसा था कि आई डिड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट कि ऐसे सीन्स निकल के आएंगे. We used to just go with the flow and it used to happen and we had a good team to service that. So my chemistry with everyone is going to be good because everyone's a good artist. You have to, I did a show called Girl in the City. I hardly spoke to the girl, but we had great chemistry and she's a brilliant artist as well because hame waqt nahi mil raha tha because we were canning it a 30-day schedule in 15 days. Yeah. To aisa tha. So I think chemistry, jahan tak baat kare, to ek to aapke kirdar profound hone chahiye. डिटेल्ड होने चाहिए, फिर उसके बाद यू ऐड योर लिटिल नुआंसेस एंड देन अच्छा बन जाता
है. हाय, दिस इज आस्था त्रिपाठी एंड वेलकम टू ऑसम टीवी व्हिच लेट्स सी बी सिंपली ऑसम. सो करणवीर शर्मा इज बैक अगेन विद एन अदर बैंगर शो.
थैंक यू.
एंड सफल होगी तेरी आराधना तो आ गया है. बस करणवीर जी, मैं आपको कहना चाहती हूँ, आपकी आराधना कितनी सफल हुई है?
मेरी आराधना रोज सफल होती है, आप लोग आते हैं तो और सफल हो जाती है.
लास्ट टाइम जब हमारी आपसे कॉन्वर्सेशन हुई थी, हमने फैंस के बारे में डिस्कस किया था, काफी बातें हुई थी.
Yep.
तब आपने कहा था कि आई विल कम अप विद समथिंग ग्रेट. आई डिडंट नो दैट यू आर सो वर्सेटाइल, विल कम अप विद समथिंग एक्सट्रीमली गुड. सो टेल मी दैट किस तरह से ये हुआ?
ये तो शुरुआत है. दिस ईयर इज गोना बी लास्ट लेग ऑफ द ईयर इज गोना बी एक्साइटिंग. नेक्स्ट ईयर इज गोना बी इवन बेटर. आई कांट डाइवर्ज मच अबाउट अदर प्रोजेक्ट्स, बट ये तो मेरा, आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दिस बिकॉज़ it's a good role. Yeah, you know, every hero would want to play this role where he, you know, kya ke spineless nahi, matlab black and white hai uske liye zindagi. Aur I think aaj ke zamane mein aisa hona bahut zaruri hai.
100% I feel, you know, jo topic hai bahut zyada impactful hai. Yeah. Surrogacy, and aajkal to log vocal ho gaye in the industry and industry ke bahar bhi, you know, surrogacy bahut common bhi ho chuka hai. Isme koi chhupane ki baat nahi hai. And motherhood ki baat kare to you are also very close to your mother. To aapki mom ko jab aapne bataya about this, what was her reaction?
My mom actually, she told me ki you are better out of the house, tu ghar ke bahar raha kar, ghar pe rehta sar khata hai, aisa mat kiya kar. So I remember ke I was not being called for this and I knew that this role is good. Maine khud phir unse baat bhi ki, maine kaha ki what is it, you know, it's like are you reserved ke aap karenge? So wo kehte hain mujhe nahi lagta tha ki aap karenge ya nahi karenge, so we never took it seriously. I said let's just try, ek bar aap mujhe script de dijiye, let's try filming it on the camera. And after that they were happy, I was happy. When you know a challenge mere liye television mein ye hota hai ki कभी कभी आपको बोलता है यार ये मैं क्यों बोल रहा हूँ यार, ये क्या हो रहा है यार.
Exactly.
You know, मगर fortunately in my case, I've got producers, writers who understand my take and they understand the rhythm of the artist, which is very important. And I also understand them. मुझे ज़्यादा बोलने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती. So I see to it, for me, the writing is impeccable and even the dialogues are fantastic. My cinematographer is from the web. Yeah. He's done brilliant shows like Bhokal and so many other web series he's done. Amazon ka kiya hai, bahut sare logon ka kiya hai. So they're very good. I mean, the kind of quality you will see is going to be the flagship show for Dangal. Not only because I am there or anybody else is there, just the look and feel is going to be very real, very subtle and organic performances. I always perform very real. If I feel it, I do it. I do another take.
Of course, you're a great actor and I must say that आप खुद को काफी बार प्रूव कर ही चुके हो वैसे देखा जाए तो. But talking about your chemistry, बरखा जी से मेरी बात हो रही थी, आपने पहले भी एक शो किया, she was saying that he's super fun to work with. उसके बाद अदिति और आपके फैंस भी है, वो भी बहुत बोलते रहते हैं कि आप लोगों को साथ में देखना है. बट इफ आई आस्क यू पर्सनली, ठीक है, आपकी केमिस्ट्री बेस्ट किसके साथ रही है और सबसे ज्यादा फैंस आपको कौन से एक्ट्रेस के साथ मिले?
मुझे सबसे ज्यादा टेलीविजन में फेम शौर्य नौकी से मिला था. And that is because it was a hardcore love story. And love story is something that always works if it clicks. Yeah. You know, so obviously I have been very, very good. Wahan pe bhi writing bahut achhi thi. So with Debatma, it was good. With Aditi, it was good. Aditi ke saath aisa tha ke I did not expect ke aise scenes nikal ke aayenge. We used to just go with the flow and it used to happen. And we had a good team to service that. मोर देन एनी थिंग एल्स, अभी जाके आराधना के साथ मेरी एंटी केमिस्ट्री होने वाली है ज़्यादातर, वेर वी आर गोना बी हाइट डिफरेंस जानबूझ के इन लोगों ने रखा है. दे वॉन्टेड दैट अमित Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan kind of a vibe, and they wanted different temperaments. This is very stern and this is very logical, and matlab ha to ha na to na, and she will maybe change him or he will change her. That is going to be the story. So my chemistry with everyone is going to be good because everyone's a good artist. You have to. I did a show called Girl in the City. I hardly spoke to the girl, but we had great chemistry. And she's a brilliant artist as well. Because हमें वक्त नहीं मिल रहा था, because we were canning it a 30-day schedule in 15 days. Yeah, तो ऐसा था. तो I think chemistry जहाँ तक बात करें, तो एक तो आपके किरदार profound होने चाहिए, detailed होने चाहिए. फिर उसके बाद you add your little nuances and then. अच्छा बन जाता
है। You know, best thing I like about you is that you're very honest. अब मैं audience के एक चीज कहना चाहूँगी, बाहर press conference हो रही थी और किसी कोई journalist ने इन्हें पूछा that why Dangal TV and he said why not? That was extremely wonderful because I think that content is the king. आप चैनल को देख के नहीं बोल सकते, but Dangal TV of course it has proven itself. So yeah, I loved that response.
Thank you. But it's an honest response. You know why? Because I never looked at के ये channel पे है, because channel पे होना is not important. Your show should work. I've seen good shows in great channels being wiped off in 3 months, not given their dues, क्योंकि people have a different synchronicity. Here, I'm sure about this that they are very excited because it's a flagship show, because they're spending a lot of money. You know, they've got good artists, like even the other artists are very fantastic in all of Dangal and they're doing good. But यहाँ पे इनका क्या है कि they want to flag it, you know, they want to be like a, we want to be the change, and like rightly one of the channel person was telling me this, which I didn't bother much about because not my department. My department is to act. But उन्होंने बोला कि and they said I would like to congratulate me because we become number one as far as the GRP is concerned. So that's very very nice, yeah. But I never worked for that, you know. मैं अगर theatre भी करता था, there was a time I was only with 20 people in a room. Those 20 people, can you impact them? That's important.
100%. Yeah. Also, my last question to you would be that as an actor, everybody wants to be versatile. So you have hit the films, and after that, वो आपने TV भी किया है. And अब आपके project भी आ रहे हैं. मैंने कहीं से सुना है कि OTT में also you are coming.
Yeah.
तो अगर आप बता पाए कि what's the best pick for you?
What I'm doing right now is the best pick for me.
Television.
No, everything. Yeah. You know, everything. Living in the moment is my best pick.
And how do you manage with the hectic schedule?
I sleep in the car.
You sleep in the car, yeah. I know, right? Traveling is too much. But yeah, thank you so much, Karan Veer. It was amazing, incredible having a conversation with you, always.
Thank you.
But we need a longer format interview soon, maybe a podcast.
Likewise.
Let's
Absolutely.
Do it.
Let's do it.
Because fans want to know more. Absolutely. And this set ke bare mein ek khas cheez tha.
Vibe. The vibe is very good. Authenticity is very good. इस सेट की अच्छी बात अगर मैं करूँ आपसे तो so there is so much of detailing from the producers, especially even Doris. कि वो grade color grading में wall का color authentic नहीं लग रहा तो उसको proper grade किया जा रहा है जो generally film और web में किया जाता है.
And for every scene,
yeah. So she's a perfectionist and at the same time they don't want to keep it like TV. मतलब एक होता ना कि वो white wash कर दिया उधर तो लगता है कि artificial set है. We are trying their best for that. तो authentic है. Real locations यार. The location they are shooting in is real. So हम लोगों ने चौल में shoot किया है, बड़े घर में shoot किया है. तो authenticity they are keeping and that's the vibe of the show.
So it's not just a stereotypical show, but actually something.
I hope it works. I really hope it works.
All the very best. All the very best.
Thank you so much.
Always awesome having a conversation with you.
Likewise. Hi guys, this is Karan Veer Sharma and you're watching me on Awesome TV. Stay awesome.